My name is Alok Dasgupta, and I play sitar, which is from India. It's a journey, long time for many kind of music. I studied the world music, so I play for the world music. So Alok is a sitar player. In sitar, he gets any other kind of instrument, such as guitar tune or any other things you tell, you know, I can do with that. However, it's very funny that I'm the sitar player who plays rock, jazz, classical, Western classical, same as the Indian music, classical, and the pop music. Los Angeles people, they call myself as a sitar man. I'm from India, a small town called Jamshedpur, or two names, Tata Nagar, which is, I think, 200-300 miles from Calcutta. But I'm proud that I raised in a city where all the religion, we work together. We all work together in my town called Jamshedpur. So I started to play sitar from there, and then gradually I came to Calcutta, and finally in New York, New Jersey. And then with Dr. Brown, Robert E. Brown, he was my teacher, and Ustad Ali Akbar Khan, both my teacher. And I came to San Diego State and started to study world music and started to play the sitar for many celebrities as well as very common people too. I'm playing in this life. When I was 7 years old, I used to make fun with my uncle, who was a very good sitar player. So I started to learn from him 7-8 years old, and still I'm playing. I'm 71 years old. I always say I sing through my sitar. God didn't give me the good voice, but like my son, beautiful from inside, he started to sing. When he came out, you know, within 6 months, 8 months, you know, he started to imitate sound. But unfortunately or fortunately, God didn't give me a good voice. But that's why I said, I sing through my sitar. So I play, and from my heart, it comes to my sitar, and I play. People, they like,